ghosted, to haunt, to appear to in the form of an apparition,